Nick Cannon is adding another hosting job to his resume. He'll be joining Power 106 FM as the morning show's main host and producer.
Nick Cannon Mornings will launch on Monday and air from 5 to 10 a.m. Doug Cole caught up with Cannon about his new gig.
Well, good evening. You know, this morning spot's been open since April, and Power 106 now filled it in a big way.
He's an actor. A singer, rapper, producer, activist.
I think the better question is, what don't you do?
Origami. I'm very bad at folding paper.
This is the moment. I'm super jazzed about this.
That was quite the introduction in there.
Hey, man, we ready, man. I'm home. L.A., let's go. Let's get to it.
And television host for shows like The Masked Singer.
Under these masks, we have Grammy winners, Emmy winners, and Hall of Fame players.
Power 106 is a staple in this community.
A fixture. You know, I'm not in even just this community, but just in hip-hop in general.
Be here each and every morning to serve the community. That's what I'm here for. I appreciate the family just welcoming me.
I mean, it's an honor, man. Like, I almost got a little emotional just knowing, like, man, I've been coming here since I was, like, 15 years old. And then to actually have the morning show, it's some big shoes to fill, but it's also, like, something that I feel like I'm a jump in there and make it my own.
The all-new Nick Cannon Mornings kicks off 6 a.m. Monday.
I need y'all to make some noise.
Are you ready for these early morning hours?
I'm ready. I don't sleep. I don't even know what that is. It all flows together. Time is man-made, baby. We out here.
Nick Cannon, of course, we got to celebrate by playing your song.
Why not?
One more time.
It's a star moment. It's incredible.
That's what I'm talking about. Keep it here.
On top of all this, you've also got the TV gigs.
Yeah, a few of them. Some of them may be friends. Some of them I may have married. You never know. To me, it's all one job. People always say, man, you do this, you do that. Like, I'm just trying to be the best entertainer I could possibly be.
You know how we do. Shout out to the incredible gang, my family, Jacquees, Ty Dolla $ign, and myself. It's nobody else. It's so official right here on Power 106.
Really, it's about operating on that vibration that allows people to just wake up each and every morning and start their day off the right way, smiling, laughing, feeling good about what they're getting to.
You can catch Nick Cannon Mornings starting Monday on Power 106, 5 a.m. to 10 a.m. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.